Hi everyone, welcome to another review video. In this video we reveal the Emporio Armani watch. As you can see, it has a very nice special bracelet. This watch retails for around 330 euros. You get a nice watch in return for that, according to reference, kind of a unique design. As you can see how it fits on the wrist. It's nice and shiny, it will certainly make some heads turn when you walk by. At the same time, you know, while this is maybe a bit shiny, a bit overdone, a bit extra furred, the dial plate is kind of a basic, minimalistic look. As you will see in the close-up inspection at the end of the video, you know, the chronograph plates are printed on top of it, on the dial plate. You know, it's not like specific inside of it, as you see with some other watches. But yeah, you know, it's really nice if you look for some variation in your collection. You know, it's a nice watch. Given how the bracelet looks, I wouldn't wear it to the office, but it's a nice casual watch in my opinion. Let me know in the comments what you think. Also, please subscribe to my channel you know, to keep up to date with new releases. For now, this watch, it's very nice. One negative aspect about the bracelet is that, you know, as you can see, it moves a bit, but it's very difficult to get it more tight on my wrist, you know, because of, you know, it's not very flexible. If you want to get it off, you know, you can straightly pull it out. You first have to move back, then you can pop it out, and even you have to, like, you know, pull it a bit, you know, and then get it in. Even for me to get it one more in, it's just not possible. So if you are interested in this watch, make sure you visit a store that sells it to try it on, because, you know, it's not, apparently it doesn't fit on everyone that good. But, you know, the finishing of this watch is very nice, I think. Money here. You know, the closest strap. It's a bit noisy here, the end of it. No. You know, you have to move this one a bit back and then. Yeah. It's a bit noisy, but it's okay, I guess. You know, it's nice to have some variation, but, you know, you might really like, you know, the design. You know, it's basically if you're wearing a normal bracelet and a timepiece is connected in between of it. Also, you know, if you look at, for example, the chronograph function, the buttons, they do make, you know, a ticking sound that you might not expect for a watch that retails at 330 euros. But it presses very smoothly, resetting goes easily. Setting the time goes very well, also the date. The date's now a bit covered by the time arrows. Let's see. Yeah, also nice Armani logo on top, the black. It was a bit fascinating about the watch, or no, the person who designed it. Oh, there goes the watch. It's very firm also, as you can see. That's also the thing, you know, when you hold it, because of the bracelet, it's a bit like the weight. It's a bit more heavier watch, so to say. Also, you know, because it's a bit thick, you know, and I'm not sure it's all down below, but it feels like there's a lot inside, you know, if you look at the weight of it totally. But the inside is very minimalistic, and that's interesting combination of, like, the flashy extrovert outside, you know. And then here it goes with the more classic roundup design, as you can see. It's an interesting combination, some really tough about it, to put it all together. Yeah, I think now it's the best to more go to a close-up look, I think. The price, 330 euros, it's an okay price, I think, for this watch. You know, it's the higher end line, the chronograph function works well, it has a special bracelet. The timepiece itself, you know, the buttons could be a bit more smooth in my opinion. Certainly if you compare it with other fashion watches that sell in the price category between 300 and 400 euros. But, you know, you pay a bit more extra for the bracelet, I think. And as you've seen in my unboxing video, the box Astrid looks really nice, you know, from all the fashion watch packaging boxes I've seen, this one's offered really the nicest. You know, just let me know in the comments what you think about this watch, and now we will give it a more closer inspection. So now if we take a more closer inspection, you already see from this angle that the dial plate is very minimalistic designed. The dates of the chronograph is just printed on top of it, instead of like, or you say, etched in. It does have a very smooth finishing, although on the cabinet, there are really no sharp edges here, it's very smooth. Bracelet really does look really nice if you look at it this way, but together with the watch it's not really my style, and as I said, it's also a bit difficult to get it all together, you know, because it's not as flexible as leather or like a rubber bracelet, so it's really a challenge when you try to close it. Already see here, that's a bit of an issue. That's a bit challenging, you know. Chances are that you, like me, not be able to fit it on properly on your wrist with this bracelet, even though it looks nice if it's your thing. The buttons, you know, for a watch that retails for 320 euros. Does make a decent clicking noise, maybe more than you would expect from a watch in this price range. The time adjustment, however, goes very smoothly. More close-up looks. I do like the shape of the cabinet. I just wish that the chronograph figures were more like engraved into it or etched into it instead of like just printed on it, like here. Put a bit more effort in it. I guess the most of the money for this watch is going towards this bracelet. So yeah, that's where I will keep it at for now for this review. Please leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think. What you think about this watch? Would you like to buy a watch like this? You know, maybe it's your style. I do like the cabinet, the round shape and the smoothness of it, but yeah, altogether with the bracelet, it's really not my type, to be honest. But maybe you love it, and this review was hopefully helpful then for you to decide if you do a purchase or not. For now, enjoy your day, and I hope to see you again in my next videos.